I don't know why or how this started. Three kingdoms joining as one. Why do people do this? Well, horses. Well, anyway, this can't be possible. We just don't have the best friendship, but I guess it has to be done.
Peppermint.
I will try.
Stop running, Peppermint.
Aztec, what are you doing here? Thank you for getting me out of that dream.
What was it about?
It was Killian, an Aztec.
That must mean...
war.
Yes, now let's go!
Okay, let's go.
So long.
Probably Peppermint?
Oh, shut up, buddy.
Sorry, G.
It was about Killian and Aztec.
Peppermint, I'm extremely sorry.
I was fine.
I miss Thunder and Wish. They were silly and poor people and lived in a tiny home. Aren't you happy to be home?
You don't understand. I spent time with them and developed a friendship with them. And you were all alone with Mom and didn't have time with them. Leave me alone.
Mom, what was really up with your dream?
Well, I remember I was taking a walk. Then Killian came out of nowhere. And of course I started running. Then Aztec stopped me and Killian attacked me.
Wow, that must have been scary, especially since war is in a month. Don't remind me!
We have to go to the meadow, and fast.
It's already 5!
Yes, now let's go.
Oh, it's nice to see you. Now we just have to wait for April and Shadow.
Yes, we do. It matters when they got here to settle.
Of course.
Are we late?
We've only been here 10 minutes, so sorta.
I told you we wouldn't be late.
I don't care, Mars. It doesn't matter if we're late or not.
Shadow, be nice.
April, just stop.
I'm the queen. Just because Ollie died doesn't mean you are the king. You're actually just a normal horse.
I took the spot on the throne. Now I'm king.
Yes, but you weren't born as a prince. You were born as a normal colt. Now shut up.
Shut up, you two.
You're not the boss of me.
Enough!
I'm it.
Thank you guys so much.
It was no problem.
Hi, I'm Mars.
Hi, I'm Thunder, and this is my brother Wish.
Hi, that's my mom over there.
Aren't they the ones that had the fight?
They argue all the time. Shadow isn't my real dad. My real dad is Ollie, but he passed away before I was born. I was too young to remember.
OMG, I'm really sorry.
It's okay.
Come on, you're finally ready to get to our home. Well, home for now.
How exciting!
Hi, Mars!
Hello. Are you Thunder, Wish, Buddy, and Peppermint?
Yes, you're Lilly.
Can't wait for our stage.
First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Soak into the masses, writing my poems for the few that look at me, took to me, shook at me, feeling me, singing from